Environmentalist Rajendra Kerkar on Sunday refuted Goa Forward's allegation that he is using the Maade issue as a publicity stunt. He said that he stood by his stand that Goa Forward petition in the NGT had hampered the interests of the state. Here are the details. Environmentalist Rajendra Kerkar had said that Goa Forward's petition has worsened the Maade issue, as now the state would have to prove the Maade water diverted by Karnataka is not for drinking purposes. Goa Forward reacted to this statement, accusing Kerkar of using Maade issue for cheap publicity.
This issue is not for publicity, it is not a publicity stunt for which I have raised the issue. It is for the interest of the Goa that I have raised the issue. As far as the prayers of the Goa Forward Party in the petitions are concerned, I have gone through it. I have seen the matter, and finally the matter was disposed, and it was told to the petitioner that if Karnataka used the water for irrigation purpose or for the hydroelectricity purpose, then they are given freedom to come back to National Green Tribunal. Petitioner has asked. The NGT has not considered it, and now Karnataka, because of the order, gained the momentum. Though the award has not been published so far, the Karnataka can make use of this order and make attempt to initiate the work of the Parsa Bhaduri drinking water project. Though it is not a drinking water project, Karnataka will create the atmosphere, and it is the petitioner who will have to prove to the entity that whatever water they are diverting, it is not for the drinking purpose but for meeting the irrigational and hydroelectricity generation needs of the Karnataka. So,
our reporter Mahesh Kovekar in Bicholim.